This is the focaccia that I put on every charcuterie board that I make. Combine flour, sugar, salt, and yeast. Add some water to form a dough, then cover and let it sit overnight. Fold the dough into a ball, then add some olive oil to a baking dish. Let it rise for an hour, then go ahead and poke the dough. Season with some sea salt, top it off with some rosemary, and bake it for about 30 to 45 minutes. Let it cool before slicing and enjoy.